tasked with keeping innocent people out of Florida's prisons. The state's Innocence Commission has been disbanded. Friday, NBC2 reveals the commission's list of recommendations for lawmakers. A list the commission fears will never see the light of day.
Well, if it's you, I would think you would care.